The royal family was out in full force to celebrate one of the most spectacular British events of the year.